Let's just get out of here. All right. Level 30. Hold on. I wonder if I can. I want to see. It may not work, but we're going to try. All right. All right, where are you? Way over here. Will this work? It will! Wow. It's the first time we've gotten a final stage spectrobe. Nice. So maybe that's what we should do. So the regular evolve stones work on the second stage spectrobes, and they need to be level 30. This one's at level 28. The rest's got a little bit of ways to go, but this guy may help us out now because he's pretty strong. We can go test it and see if we can defeat this big cactus snake fish thing. We'll have to go through that thing again, but it'll be all right. All right, let's get out of here. We'll save it in the ruins. I'm not gonna even bother looking for materials. Let's just go right to the place. There's our little archway. Take me down. Save. Lab menu. I guess maybe I could have done that. I don't know. Oh well, I would have had to have left anyway just to go train. It's not like it made that big of a difference. Alright. This won't take too long. Now I know we could get this guy up to level 30 real fast. There we go. We can get this guy up to level 30 real fast. We'll evolve him too. Right. Which way is the way out? This way? Maybe.
Go.
We already know what happened here. There it is.
Go.
Okay, good.
Go.
A lot of nice stuff here. Go! Hit him! He's gotta be close.
Go. Go. Go.
A lot of orange minerals in here.
Go.
It looks like that's all that was in here, though. Huh. Wait a minute. Did we already get... Does it... Confused. Giga rice, nice. Okay, here they are. We gotta get the little things again.
Go.
Any more before we leave? This way. Another fight room. Get them both. And there it is.
Go.
Now all we gotta do is we'll get the last relic. As soon as I check for any more things in here.
Go.
We'll go back to the beginning of this area. And we'll evolve our own little cactus monster.
Go. Go.
What are you doing?
Come here. Go.
Okay, I think that's all that was in here. All right. Although, I wonder, may not be able to get back to that yet. Well, I guess we can go ahead and get that sword. We'll have to see if it'll let us, though. I might have to come back and move it, but we'll find out. I don't want to chance it. Let's just take it off. We'll swap over to a ground type baby Spectrobe. Alright, just place it down. Now, go this way. A lot of moving with not much progress.
Go.
We missed one. Glad I came back and got that one.
Go.
Something else. Yeah, I miss all this. Okay, yeah, it might have got us if we didn't do this. Okay. I may as well figure out who's the next closest. You. And we'll train you up some too. Wow, why do I keep leaving? All right. Now I remember what this guy evolves into. A big dragon. Cactus dragon. He looks pretty cool. Yeah. That's pretty cool. Come on. There you go. I think that's good enough. At least for now. So now we've got two fully evolved Spectrobes. Wait a minute. I don't have a, I don't have one of the... I need a, ground type one. Crap. Wait a minute. Oh, all those guys are in here. Okay. Well, this one's level 34 already. Huh. Which one is this one? May? I could use you, evolve you. This one would be close. Well, let's just try it. Couldn't hurt. Let's skip the weapon again. I hate that I did all that trying to get to the weapon, but at least we're getting we'll have three fully evolved Spectrobes going into the next battle. Yet. That's a funny sound. That's you? Big bird? Bigger bird now, I guess. Okay. Alright, for the time being, we're going to move you, just for now. But maybe this will help us.